This is our first ferry. There's like 8 or 9 more, and one costs like 40 to 75 euros, depending if this is like normal car, vehicle, personal. No. Maybe personal. Like normal car or van. This is van, but like van is normal car, but like travel van. I don't know. It depends. Anyhow, 40 to 75 euros. Oh yeah, all of the others are free because of Finland. This is our second ferry, and we are first on the line. The ferry just left, and next one is 1.5 hours. So, and it takes over 1 hour to get through. So, yeah, 1.5 hour waiting here till the next ferry. At least it's sunny, and there's still sun even at 11 p.m. at evening, thanks to Finnish summer. 1 hour later. Or more, 1.5 or 2. We called on the next, after the ferry, there's like right after like 10 meters this camping area, and we booked it. It's 25 euros per night with the camper van. Not bad, and it's next to the sea, of course, we are on the island. And so, let's pay it, find our spot, and let's go fishing. Yeah. Here Lulu is so ready to go to sleep. It's too close for you. We are at now the, like, you need to pay the 40 or 75 euros ferry, and it's a line, but I think we have, they have space for us. It's probably is bigger one, not so. And the next one, there's the ferry. Hopefully we get on that. And the next one is going, I don't know when. It's now 1 o'clock at afternoon. Probably like in 1 hour or so, I think. And 1.5 hour later, we still need to wait the same time, so it will be 3 hours later and like 1 hour boat ride. So yeah, at least we see the sea now. Now I hear that was the last of the day, so till the next morning. I think we need to camp here. Well, this seat sucks. I probably will not move my car over here and just sleep on the car on the parking lot over here on the line, that I don't lose the spot. This sucks. There's one more coming. Like 1.5 later, so 3 hour wait, and that's the last of the day. This is like under, they need the bigger boat, like all of the rest are bigger, but this is like only one you pay, and it's the smallest, and it's not the Finferries, I think it's like, oh, it is on the, I don't know, but yeah, we get today, but I don't know, everybody on our, like behind us will get. This thing is annoying.
Three hours later.
What a wave. I'm just happy that we made on this ferry, because the next one is like 3 hours, and that's the last one. Is this the last one? Yeah, this is the last ferry, and then we are on the mainland, yay. So, we can do whatever we want, we are free. Because we don't have enough food.
We aren't that fat people.
This is some new Japanese, not new, but new in Finland, Japanese soft drink, carbonated soft drink, with like marble ball inside. You need to like open it. Let's try it out. This was too complicated to my little brains. Now there's the marble. I don't know if I take this blue thingy out, or is this like you shut it all and you drink like this? It has like cider taste in it, and it tastes like cider, like for young people without the alcohol. It's okay tasting. We parked here for a night, some random parking spot somewhere, like I don't know where, and near the center, but like this dirty road, and youngsters are here, like probably late at night. There's like frisbee golf here and some dog training area, but that's it. So we spent night here and save like 30 euros for camping area, because we spent so much money on the food which we need to eat now. So tomorrow see ya on like Turku, which is this Ruis Rock Festival area, Ruissalo. Probably going to check that out tomorrow and spend the night on the same array you saw on my last video like a couple videos ago on Taivassalo, this Gari mining soft area thing where my big brother is going to free dive. So we spent night there before the dive. So stay tuned for that and all of my chipper. See ya! Coming down. Snow.